everybody. Wee Man from Super Bat Show. And this is The Mist, probably like part 4 or 5. No, part 4. I don't know. In the last one, we unlocked all the doors, or I guess portals, books, doorways to the different areas. We completed the tree, and that's the only one we've done. So now we're going to move on to the boat. And in the last video, I did say I was going to read those books off camera. And I was going through them and looked at them. A lot of them just gave you like an overview of them, which was cool. And then it gave you like little hints and whatnot. But it didn't give you like a full like, okay, this is a little code. And then there's this one book for this little, that sequence thing that buttons in the back of this. Yeah, there's over 300 buttons, I guess equations or buttons that you, or codes that you could put in. Yes, I did look at over 300, well, almost 300. I stopped at, I want to say, 280. Yeah. So there's over 300 of these. At least. Okay, there's 300 of them. And I am not about to sit there and do 300 buttons. No, sir. Or ma'am. No. So let's go do this. And let's see how quick we can get this done. I don't know how long this video is going to be. So I hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, hit the like button. What the shipwreck hell did we just end up in? Right, can't go swimming. That sucks. But we can go down here. No, can't. I've seen this in the book. Oh, this is weird. Right. Can't climb up. But we have a key that we can move around. Over here. Alright. What was that? Some of these now. Can't go down here. Alright. Pretty music. Okay. Very interesting. Haha. How did I do this? I don't know. But I'm not gonna question it. Oh, that's where the key's supposed to be. No. So where's the key? The key's still up here? It is. Can we take it down there? No, we cannot. So I'm wondering. We do this. We do this. And then we fill this back up. It will float. Nope, didn't float. Right. We can't climb up here. What the? Shit, dicks! Did it unlock anything else? Oh, it did. Okay. Right. Level. So the second thing unlocks this, and we'll just keep going. Alright, we're just gonna keep going down. Well, we won. This is where we live now. Ooh. A red piece of paper. And a knife. Oh, why can't I get the knife? Can I take the syringe? Alas, I cannot. I feel like I'm doing something that I'm not supposed to be doing. Nothing. This just a toy with me? What did we do out here? Did we just do something out here? Nothing. We ain't do nothing. Why did those like seem like it shifted when I moved those that globe? Can I move this thing? The globe. Can't do anything with that. Just touch the globes. Awkward. That was awkward. I don't know why that felt weird saying that. And it doesn't do anything. Okay. We'll figure that one out. So let's push this one over to this one. Wait, but did this one, did this not this one? Uh-oh. What one? What is that too? Okay, that one is the this. I don't get it. If that's open. Something needs to be pulling this rope. Oh, look at that. I didn't even see that. Wow, I feel like a dummy. Doesn't even reach. What? What? Yeah, it doesn't reach. Huh. So that key goes to the chest, and I guess there's a key in the chest. Wow, that's ironic as hell. So where does this person go? First one goes... Oh, here. And it fills that up. And then the chest doesn't come up because I don't know why. Does it open up this one too? It does not. So it opens up down here. Oh. It's an aquarium. I've seen that in the books. Oh, there's red pages. Oh, that's not a red page. It's just a red block. What am I supposed to be doing here? Rightio. I remember seeing that in the book. I just don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Ooh. Hmm. Alright. The second one is this one. And the last one is this one. Yep, I'm stumped. I have no idea. That's a door. That's a doorway. Where's the button? I don't know. See, look, there's another door. Where's your opening? Maybe it's just decoration. I don't know. So, We've seen that thing down in the ocean, like the. We've seen that thing before. Only problem is, I don't know what the HE double hockey sticks I'm supposed to be doing. Can't press anything on that. I can't do anything on here. Nope. Can't press any buttons. There's nothing. Can't see shit. Can't see a damn thing. Why? And this one doesn't open. I don't know why. I don't think. Because it only opens these three. Right here, right? We've already did the last one. The last one opens up just the bottom of the, yeah, see, it doesn't even open up this. Something unlocks this. But it opens up the lighthouse below, and that's all we can do with that. Just turn the knob on it. And that opens up that one. Ha! Key. In here. Which opens another key. It reaches the door. I mean the ladders. Oh! What did we just do? Had the lights on for a second. So what's going on? What's going on? I'm wondering if we're not supposed to be on this one. I don't know what I'm doing. Right. So I'm wondering if we have to be on this one. Power stay on. And that was first one. Yeah. I have a feeling this lights up. Or that thing down there lights up. One of the two. Yep, I don't know. Oh, here we go. I just had to hold, like, press, as soon as I power out of it, I mean, pressed out of it. It gotta hold it down. Now it has full power. I don't know how long. Probably have to come back over here and regenerate the power. But now we have... Oh! Okay. Do we have power down here? We do not! So I'm guessing we don't need to go right here right now? Get down there. There's something down there. I don't know what that's for. There's things in here to throw you off. So let's switch it to that. I guess it's something in. Shit. I walk away for 1 second. What happened? I seen my screen go blank. Oh, the power went out. Yeah, so we got it. There's a time base. That's irritating. But I think I'm gonna end the video here. If you liked it, if you enjoyed it, please leave a like on it and subscribe for more. I have a Huion tablet that I'm going to be literally breaking into pieces if I get a certain number of subscribers, so subscribe for more, and I will see you guys in the next one. See ya.